Hello there. Hi, nice to meet you. My name is Maria. I'm going to be doing your virtual appointment for shopping through our catalog today. How are you doing? Wonderful. Okay, would you mind please verifying your first and last name for me? One N or two? One, okay. And your last name? So with a dumb, with an O, okay. Oh, my apologies. Okay. Here I see that you are our preferred rewards customer. And I'm very happy to assist you today. I also noticed that you have tried applying for our credit card, but it didn't go through. Do you have any questions about it? Okay, I would love to connect you with our financing department. I see I have Darryl right now available. He's a wonderful professional. He will be able to help you process this application in no time. Would you mind if I connect you to him in just a minute? Okay, good. And then I'll get you right back to me here in just 2 minutes, okay? Alright, well, thank you so much for calling today, and I'll see you in just a couple minutes. Okay, connecting 1, 2, 3.
Hello, my name is Darryl. How are you doing? Great. Yes. I want to thank you for choosing us to help you set up your new card today. I know you just spoke with Maria. Yes. She took your name and rewards number. Great. Yes. I do, however, need just a bit more information, and we can have that card ready for you to use today with your purchases. Okay, let's get this application finalized so you can continue with your day. Could I have your date of birth? What is your current occupation? Okay. And how long have you worked at that location? Great. What is your education level? And graduated? Okay. Could I get a telephone number to keep on file? 5-5-8-6-6, okay? And an email as well that would be valid to use. And at Gmail? Great. What is your current mailing address? Zip 52, okay. And do you own or do you rent the residence that you're staying at? You own. And that is a mortgage currently? Yes, you have to pull your credit information, so some of this preliminary information is good to get out of the way. I'm almost done though. Let's see here. I think I have everything that I need to get us started. Do you have any questions or any concerns? Yes. Great. Yes. You should know in about 5 to 7 business days. Yes, we'll follow up through that email and I'll forward you all this information today. Yes. Great. Okay. Yeah, I will definitely make sure I send over all the information. Right. And that's pretty much it from my end. I'll be happy to switch you back to Maria. I'd like to say thank you so much for choosing us today, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. Bye.
Well, hello there again. How did it go? Good. Okay, well, I'm happy to hear you again. So, could you please provide me with your rewards number? Mm-hmm, okay. Yep. Okay, wonderful. Thank you very much. Okay, I have you all locked in. Thank you so much. Okay, so we're going to begin by first of all checking if you can see me on your Zoom camera. Can you see me very well? Do you see my hands moving? Yes. So I'm providing you with a few angles here too, so you can make the best choices. Okay. And also would like to make some notes as we go along and jot a few things down, okay? Okay, so first of all, can I ask you a question, please? Thank you. What is your preference right now? What rooms are you searching items for? A living room, okay. This will just help me determine how I can better help you, okay? Alright, maybe I can make you some suggestions, and then you can tell me whether or not it's a good suggestion for you or not. Yes, in the living room, are you looking for bigger pieces of furniture, like sofas and chairs, or more decor items, like pictures and statues and stuff? So a little bit of everything, okay? So I'll definitely jot down some sofa and decor. Okay, any other rooms? Maybe kitchen, okay. Kitchen always needs to be welcoming and nice, so lots of decor for the kitchen. Agreed? Yes. Okay. And do you have a preference in tones? Do you like more warm or cool tones? You like this natural wood look, okay? So like bleached oak, yeah? Alright, so no veneer, just the wood. Okay, I'll make a note of that. Okay, do you prefer colorful tones in your decor items? Any certain color you're trying to adjust to? So something in neutral tones as well. Okay, good. We definitely have a lot of options for you for that. Okay. So I'll just put that to the side, and we'll begin looking at the catalog. If you wish me to stop at any point, please let me know right away, and I'll be able just to pause, and we'll look closer at what you like. Okay, so first you will notice that we are offering a free shipping over $35 purchases today. Mm-hmm. That's a very good deal. And because you booked an appointment with me, I'm going to also provide you with extra 25% off of all of your purchases today. Yes. Congratulations. Yes, I hope you will enjoy it. I'll make sure to tap that down here and add it at the end. Okay. So here's our living space. And that is where we start. You mentioned you look for more neutral tones, right? Okay. Do you prefer more classic or modern looking furniture? So here, right here, would be more modern. It's a genuine leather couch. Okay. And this one is $1,299. Do you have a budget for the sofa? This is good numbed. Okay, so we're working with just under $1,500, right? That's a perfect amount. Okay. And you like this one. Yeah, it's camel, so it's quite neutral. Definitely. And you like the leather? Okay. Have you thought about the one with the chaise? So you can lean back and stretch. reversible chaise here. It's a slightly more modern look, but it's definitely in your budget here, I see. It's a blush rosa velvet. And it is a reversible sofa, so you can actually change the cushions, move the chaise to the side, and put the longer cushion here. Isn't that neat? Yeah. Okay, so I'll put this one as the one you like. Okay, and this one is $980. I'll jot down a bit my number real quick. What a sophisticated name. Sounds like a good brand. Velvet in Rosa. Okay. We do also offer a service of refurbishing your couches. So we can actually add any of these fabrics for you. If there's one that stands out, so you say it will be more of a custom couch. Mm-hmm. You like this couch. Okay, which fabric would you choose from here? My personal, I think Lucky Fog is not bad. Quite neutral. So is Darsky Ivory. It has hints of gray, but mostly it's kind of a beigey tone, like gray. Yeah. Okay, so this sofa will be $1,230. I'll write this one down and we can make a decision later. Okay, let's continue. Any chairs for you today? You like this blue one. Do you like this color? Because as I mentioned, you do have an option to switch. No chairs, okay. Okay, moving on from that. Tables too. Are you looking for side or eight end tables? Yeah, well, one quick question if I may ask you. Do you have any young children? Okay, well, yeah, so as a mother myself, I know how parents. You know, are careful with the type of furniture you get when your kid's little. So anything like this would be quite not a good option, as it can tilt over any time. Plus the sharp corners. So yes, if you ask me, I would always go for rounded corners. So a circle or just something softer. Yep. Okay. Let's continue then, that's fine. We do have a big variety of fireplaces too. They're electric, so you can move them from room to room. For future information. Okay, this is the workspace. We'll pass right through that one. Oh, exciting. Would you like to look at the decor? Yes. So is anything in the on this page catching your eye? You like the chair, okay? Do you like the color, the shape of the chair, or do you like specifically the cushion area? You like the color and the shape, okay? So here's the thing, this cushion can be any other type. Yes, that's also very reversible. Yes. Okay, we'll wait on that one then, that's fine. Mirrors. You know, sometimes using a mirror instead of any art piece or instead of any painting or picture on the wall could be the best decision you could make. It makes the room look bigger, more open, more fresh, lets in more light, and just adds a sort of glistening to your room, a little bit of interest and depth. I also like to call mirrors like jewelry, like beautiful earrings on a person. It just adds a little bit of elegance. Of course, yes, you like this E, this one, right? So this one's spelled Made Wall Mirror. And this one is $159. Is that in your budget for accents? Okay, good. It does look absolutely beautiful. I'm even looking for it myself right now. Because I feel like it will fit into both modern and a little bit more traditional styles. Okay, I wrote that down. Moving on, okay. Here are some paintings. Wall sculptures, yeah. Have you thought about doing a gallery wall? So gallery wall is actually quite easy to make. It's more about adding different textures. So here you are given an option to pick your favorite piece, put it at the eye level, and then start adding smaller items to add interest and shape and texture. Okay. Lamps. So light always adds different contrast to the room, especially in the evening. You like this one? So this Asher Brown table lamp with a USB plug in the back. Isn't that neat? Modern technology. So you can actually plug in your phone. Would you use this in your bedroom or in your living room? Living room, okay. So I use one in my front room too. And I actually buy little twinkle lights and Christmas lights. Yeah, with USB cables. So this way you can actually plug it right in. You don't need no battery. This one is 114. This is a set of two. Okay. Any curtains? Okay. Rugs? You're welcome to stop me as when you see something. And here we arrive to kitchens and dining rooms. Do you have a color palette that you prefer? Okay. Let's look at some tables. So this is quite neutral, kind of bleached oak that you were seeing. Alright, I see. So maybe, how about this right here? So this is Balfour 5-piece solid wood dining room set. And this one is $880. So it's a good price for quite a compact item. It looks modern. I love the circular table. vegetables too, yes. Those feel very welcoming. And again, no sharp corners. Yeah. Okay, I'll jet that one down. You can decide, okay? How's your day going so far, by the way? Yeah? Are you enjoying your weather? Oh, how nice. Any plans for the weekend? Oh, that sounds lovely. Well, I hope you enjoy that. Okay, so here are the tables, but you want it with chairs too. Kitchen essentials like dinerware, glassware. Okay. Sideboards and buffets. They really can be used in any room. I find it to be just fine. Okay. For any shelving. Mm-hmm. We do have a lot of floating shelves. Just go right through them. All of our appliances. If you're ever interested, I highly recommend looking at our refrigerators. Yep. We do have some tiling too. And even hardwood floors, yes. Okay, so these are bathrooms. How about light fixtures? Yeah. Catching your eye? Any one style that's more yours? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let's keep looking. This is more timeless look too, yeah? A touch of modern. But the drum shades, I feel like, will always, always be great. Definitely a good option. I want to find you more accent pieces. More kids' rooms. Hmm. You like this one too, yes. I was just looking at it too. Hmm. So this one's a room divider. It's a Kepper 4-panel room divider. Here it's in gold. Does the price $195 okay? Feels okay for you? Okay, so I'll just put that down and shoot you an email, and you're welcome to tell me which ones stay, which ones you maybe change your mind on. Okay. outdoors. Yeah, perfect timing right now. We do have great deals on the furniture sets and fire pits. Sheds as well. So this one is one of our most favorited, these both actually, most best sellers in our store. So I always recommend them both. They're good size. These are just over 5 feet tall by about 2 feet depth and about 4 feet wide. Yeah, especially if you have a HOA, they will ask for something over 6 feet to be authorized most of the time. So something like this will have to go through them, yeah. But these sizes should be just fine. You can think about it. How about these egg chairs? And they look comfortable. Lean back in your backyard and enjoy it, feeling the breeze of the day. Of course. And these are top of the line hot tubs. Pass for now. You said nothing for kids, right? Okay. So that's it for our catalog today. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'll try calculating real quick all of your potential purchases, okay? And with the sofas, do you think you would go more with the rose color one? Yeah? Or the other one that we found that was custom? The rosa, okay. So let me just jot down a couple of prices here. So with all of the items that we have included in the list, which can be adjusted, of course, it comes down to $2,328. Yep, that's with this couch, not this one. Okay. So I'll write down the price for you here. That's for everything. Okay. So let me just fill it out. Let me just type some of this in, okay? And I will let you go. Okay. Okay, so we have mirror, bed, meat, all for $159. Asher brown table lamps, set of soon. Solid wood die set attached 80. We have a keeper for a panel, room divider. And the total, as I mentioned, is $328. That's USD. Okay, so I'm going to shoot you this email with all of this information in it. If you're ready, you're welcome to use your new credit card with our store and start the purchase right now. If you wish to remove some items from this list, you're welcome to just mark that down and it will remove it. You'll be able to either increase or lower your price. Okay? Let me know if you need any assistance with that as well. For now, thank you so much for calling our home and garden store. It was a pleasure having this Zoom meeting with you. Thank you so much. Have a good one.